In the 80s, he was a national treasure.
That's a lot.
Rising to international stardom.
One word, hoax.
And then he was gone. Now Hollywood is calling for one last adventure.
You want to introduce your son, a Dundee Jr.
Will Smith.
Oh, I can't believe it.
Believe it, Paul.
He wants to play your son.
Yeah.
You did what?
Didn't do anything.
I mean, you've got to think about your legacy.
My legacy?
We ask where the man from down under has been hiding.
No one's fallen from grace as hard as Paul Hogan.
You know, I was pretty upset because I thought Paul Hogan was already dead.
Oh.
You've killed any chance of the knighthood?
I don't care about a knighthood. Well, if I was my manager, I wouldn't get into any more trouble.
Do the opposite of that.
You have a knife, but mine's bigger.
That's not the law.
That's it.
That's not the law.
I've been doing this for 20 years. I think I'd know.
Oh.
Grandpa, are you getting a knighthood? Because I told some kids my new screw wet.
I don't have my driver's license.
But didn't you just tell them you left it at home?
No, I don't have a driving license.
Don't cancel the knighthood.
I promised Lucy.
Oh, God.
I was a nominator for an Academy Award once.
Couldn't have been happy. No offense.
Yeah.
Oh, Libby!
What are you two guys doing next Tuesday night?
Do you guys want mints or...?
No, fine for now, John.
That is certainly Paul Hogan.
I'm not really Crocodile Dundee, you know? Just the character I play in the movie.